Lucidchart helps your team work together better with options for sharing and collaboration. If you want to share your document with other Lucidchart users or groups, you can click the orange Share button in the top right corner of your screen. Type in the email addresses or group name of those who need to collaborate on your document. Then go ahead and select what level of permission you want everyone to have. If you want to add a custom message to your invitation, you can go ahead and do that here as well. When you're ready, click the blue Send button. Now, there are a few ways that Lucidchart will inform everyone that you've shared this document with them. Everyone you added will instantly get an email informing them that you've shared this document. They'll also see a reminder of the share in the notifications panel of their documents page. And finally, your document will be visible to them in their Shared with Me menu on the documents page. As you share different documents and give others edit permission, you may want to occasionally check in and see who else has access to your document. You can find that information by clicking the orange Share button again. Then select Advanced in the lower left corner of the dialog box. From here, we have a more comprehensive view of our share options and can see a list of everyone who has access to the document under the Collaborators heading. You can also change permissions here by clicking the drop-down menu next to somebody's name, or you can remove people entirely by clicking the X next to their name. Another option for sharing is generating a shareable link. I'll click on Share again, and you can see this option in the top right to get a shareable link. When I click it, I can edit the permissions people will have when they click the link, and then generate the link and copy and paste the link into an email or however it is I want to share it with others. If at some point you want to adjust the permissions or disable the link entirely, just click Share again, open the Advanced options, and then disable the multi-use link by clicking the X that appears to the right of the label. Of course, if you want to just adjust the permissions, you can do that here too. The last option we'll look at is sharing your document with others by @mentioning them in a comment. For example, if I decide that I need Pradeep to look over what I'm working on, I can create a comment, type @Pradeep@lucidchart.com, enter my message, and when I push create, Lucidchart informs me that I need to give Pradeep permission to collaborate on the document. I can adjust the permissions and then share the document from here. We explore more sharing options, like how to share with people who don't have Lucidchart accounts, export your document for print, or share your diagram on a different app or web page in other collaboration tutorials, so check those out if you'd like to learn more. In the meantime, remember that sharing maximizes your power to collaborate with your team. Explore the options in the Share button to see how you can use Lucidchart to communicate your big ideas with others.